Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And let's take a quick look at our situation. This one. All right, well, here we go.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Looking like it's basically ours.
Warp drive active.
These battlefields are big. So, I think as long as I got this friendly battleship and battle cruiser, probably good. Mostly just have to keep the threads more than 30 kilometers away from the capture point. So there they come. Dipping their toes in and get pushed away, looks like. Actually hit me. Okay, here they come. That's bad. I feel like I could probably take on the frigate. Maybe the destroyer, but the ones in these battlefields seem are both tough and fast. Possibly too fast for me. As long as they don't kill the battle cruiser, I'm probably good over here. Stop shooting at me. At least for a minute. Well, now it's turning into quite a party. Man, excuse me. Spring has finally actually started, which means allergies are kind of kicking my butt. Almost there. Right. $50,000. Nice. Alright. Now.
Warp drive active.
Let's see. We can't get ourselves some skill points. Doesn't look like it's got anything to do with me.
Warp drive active. A module has run out of charges. A module has run out of charges.
What?
A module has run out of charges.
Man, our advantage dropped by 18%. That's pretty fast.
Thank you.
Was looking to see what the shadows look like. She can just barely see my shadow down in here. Blurry.
Warp drive active.
Weirdly, this fire tail actually feels kind of slow to fly. I feel like maybe I need to figure out a build with micro warp drive. For now. Oh, that's not where I wanted to go. Harder? Is that it? Yeah. Okay.
Warp drive active. 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 Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Well, I think that is going to be it for me for today. Perhaps tomorrow we'll go and pick up some of my loot from other stations. I'd like to put together another thrasher. If I recall, I've got some T2 200 ACs out there somewhere. All right, well, anyway, until next time, have a good one.